bottom of the 11th inning here at the stadium on opening day.
All caught up.
Cutter Crawford is going to come on for the Red Sox. Appeared in one game last year, and he's going to face the top of the Yankee order. Donaldson, Judge, and Rizzo. And the ghost runner is going to be Isaiah Kanapalefa, as he made the final out of the 10th when he had an opportunity to win it. Well, Crawford, the surprise story of spring training as he made the club out of nowhere. 26 years old, and this is his second big league season. And he will face Josh Donaldson, that started off here in the bottom of the 11th inning with the game tied at 5. The ghost runner is the winning run in scoring position. Donaldson 1-for-5. Count 1-0. Grounded second twice, single to center. Robbed of an extra base hit, sliding Verdugo, moving toward the line and left, struck out looking in the 9th. There's a strike. 1-1.
The 6th at bat on the day for Josh Donaldson.
Grounded up the middle, does it get through? Yes, it does. Here comes Kanapalefa. It's a walk-off RBI single for Josh Donaldson. His first game as a Yankee, and the Yankees win 6-5, and the celebration begins. Score their first walk-off win on opening day since 1957. And David, a nice welcome to pinstripe moment for Josh Donaldson in his first game as a Yankee.
And you see the intensity level that he brings. As I mentioned, a long day. When you're batting leadoff, you get a lot of at-bats, and on the 6th one of the day, comes through.
Now, we talked about the emotion at the start of the show, and you saw it right there, the edge, the swag. And that one just sneaks through the infield to score. Isaiah Kanapalefa, he slides across with the winning run. And the Yankees have their 6th opening day walk-off win in their history. Again, their first one since 1957. Then it was Andy Carey, the old number 6. And today, it's Josh Donaldson. And Josh Donaldson's down on the field right now with Meredith Marakovitz.
30 seconds left. Nelson bumped by Faust. Nelson with Parisi coming to join. Parisi, Palmieri, 20 seconds to go. Palmieri trying to shake free of Shea. Palmieri, one hand on his stick, gets out, and he scores! Palmieri! 14.1 left! And it's 2-1 New York.
What a shift! What a shift of just relentless forecheck, hockey, strength. Palmieri, who's found his game after one goal in the first 29, just wouldn't be denied. He'll hold off Brady Shea with one arm. Watch him hold him off, and then able to get the arm back on the stick for the shot. What a goal. What a fabulous goal by Palmieri to regain the lead.
On the one-year anniversary of his trade from New Jersey, he scores goal number 199 of his career, and it comes with 14.1 seconds left after the Hurricanes had tied it just moments ago.
So Palmieri gets in makes the excellent play that led to the first Islander goal with the stick poking it off to Martin. And then this. How about this for effort? Hold off, one arm,